मुझ पे इल्ज़ाम इतने लगाए गए बेगुनाही के अंदाज जाते रहे। उपराष्ट्रपति हामिद अंसारी ने आज राज्यसभा में अपने अंतिम भाषण में सबका शुक्रिया अदा किया। प्रधानमंत्री मोदी और वित्त मंत्री अरुण जेटली सहित तमाम पार्टी नेताओं ने शुभकामनाएं दी और राज्यसभा में पिछले 10 साल में किए गए काम के लिए आभार व्यक्त किया।
In the life of this house, today is a very important occasion. We are today bidding farewell to you, sir, after you've completed 10 years as a very distinguished chairperson of this house. Your tenure was had many interesting anecdotes. I only remember one of them, when in an exasperation you called us a federation of anarchists. And then, rather than take offense to it, some of us, and I was one of the culprits in that, we wanted the chair to set up a precedent of expunging its own remarks. You used that as an opportunity for a democratic debate on whether there is anything objectionable in the word anarchist. And the debate took an interesting dimension, whether anarchists can at all have a federation, because each anarchist is a solo player who plays for himself and can never join others. The debate didn't end, but I do recollect that you carried the memory of that debate. And a few days ago, you called me and actually found yourself vindicated, where somebody in the world, the anarchists, had actually formed a federation. And you thought that it was a vindication of your use of the language itself.
मेरा परिचय ज़्यादा तो रहा नहीं, लेकिन जब भी मिलना हुआ, काफी कुछ आपसे जानने समझने को मिलता था। मेरी विदेश यात्रा से जाने से पहले आने से के बाद आपसे जब बात करने का मौका मिलता था तो आपकी जो एक इनसाइट थी उसका मैं ज़रूर अनुभव करता था और वो मुझे चीज़ों को जो दिखती है उसके सिवाय क्या हो सकती है इसको समझने का एक अवसर देती थी और इसलिए मैं हृदय से आपका बहुत आभारी हूँ।
ऑनरेबल लीडर ऑफ अपोजिशन, ऑनरेबल डेप्टी चेयरमैन, Honorable leaders of political parties, honorable members of the Rajya Sabha. Mujh pe ilzaam itne lagaye gaye, begunahi ke andaaz jaate rahe. A decade is a long time in the life of an individual. It is easy yet imprudent to reflect upon it at this early stage. The eloquence of preceding speakers and the generosity of their sentiments must remain unmatched. I would be remiss if I did not acknowledge its intensity and thank them individually and collectively. Aao ki aaj khatm kare dastaan-e-ishq. Ab khatm-e-aashiqui के फसाने सुनाए हम। जय हिंद। थैंक यू वेरी मच। थैंक यू।